Hello everyone, I'm here tonight at the opening ceremony of Los Angeles Fashion Week. Let me check what's going on tonight. What you can tell us about LA Fashion Week tonight?
Well, my favorite part was just working with the models and everyone here. I thought that it was an amazing opportunity because I came all the way from Columbus, Ohio.
What you can tell us about your collection?
Well, my collection is an 11-piece collection all about girl power and feminism. It's called Empower Women, and it was inspired by the Women's March.
The show tonight was amazing, very well organized. It is Hollywood, people, so, you know, join the party. Fashion Week LA 2017, just loads of fun. You never know what's going to happen.
This collection this year is something totally different. It's progression. Back in 2014 and 2015, I kept myself in a box, but now this year in 2017, I'm coming out and I'm really expressing myself. And this line is very unapologetic, and you guys will see it this year.
I'm trying to meet LA halfway. I just moved here from New York. I'm trying to take how the culture is more casual here and combine it with more tailored menswear. Kind of give men room to play. So I used a lot of prints, fabric that wouldn't typically be reserved for men, like brocades, just put in familiar silhouettes so it's approachable.
Now, Sean, it's a street style where you can wear beachwear or everywhere, and also high fashion streetwear, red carpet or go shopping.
LA Fashion Week, I mean, you know how fashion shows usually are, high end, and this was definitely one of the best shows we have been to.
I love LA Fashion Week. Actually, LA Fashion Week is an impact. It's inspiration to others, especially this year. We had a very inspiration with size, with different races and different qualities, just so everyone knows that it's not always about like skinny or being fit. Like, fashion is fashion. It doesn't matter what it is, what color, what brand. If it looks good and it makes you feel happy, that's what fashion is about, and that's what we try to make an option of this year.
Fashion Tide, everybody was amazing. I seen Richie's line starting off. Actually, I love his line, the Sober. It was pretty good as well.
It was a great setup. Great models. Everybody had nice designs. I loved all the designers, so It was great. I love the LA fashion. Most definitely.
The show ran really, really well considering how much work was put into it. I was also behind the scenes as well in front, and I know how much really hard work we put into it, and it turned out to be great, and it was really, really amazing to see the before and after.
Yeah, the designers and the show itself was just amazing, the whole setup, the venue. I think everything went really well together, and the girls backstage and the guys backstage were great.
I love the fact that there's interaction between indoors and outdoors. So you're like on the runway getting to be like outside enjoying the weather, but you can go back inside to like the ambiance and like the fashion and actually interact and be intimate with the other attendees.
I'm from Middle East, I'm from Baghdad, Iraq. I grew in Baghdad. I learned to be a tailor in Baghdad. Also, it's like, you know, our market is not like, you know, LA. You know, basically here the market is more open and more new idea, more, it's like great people in the fashion designer here. Also, it's giving me like more power to be like challenge this. And I try to do, bring the picture for Middle East, you know, to LA.
LA Fashion Week is picking up, I think, for Los Angeles. It's starting to become a cool community. Downtown is really fun, and now I guess Hollywood's gonna bring all of the people from the West LA area, and I think it's been a great success here.
Designers, stylists, and celebrities are all here tonight in Los Angeles to celebrate its Fashion Week. Simo Ben Bashir, Al Arabiya News.